By 5 a.m., the Electoral Commission had delivered polling materials to the polling stations in Sedede. By 7 a.m., people had already arrived at the polling stations. Ochor Philip, the NRM flag bearer, cast his ballot at Oblin Primary School at 9 a.m. Alice Alaso, the flag bearer for Alliance for National Transformation, cast her vote at Ojara polling station. Emmanuel Omoding, the son to the late Patrick Okabe, cast his vote at Oblin Primary School, while FDC's Emmanuel Eratu cast his ballot at Achilo Township Primary School. After casting her vote, Alaso reported to the Electoral Commission that some officers were trying to intimidate her supporters. Alaso noted that this election cannot be free and fair due to the large number of police officers deployed in the area.
This is the winning vote.
Ikopure, in Atira sub-county, where every booklet is short by 20 ballot papers, and we've raised that to the Electoral Commission. 20 ballot papers, every booklet, so you can imagine what is going to, what they want to do and where they want to take those. But of course that one at least must be in connivance with the presiding officer.
The Electoral Commission spokesperson, Paul Bukenya, said the polls went smoothly despite receiving some complaints.
Waliwo okwemulugunya siru zenfunye bintu webito siru yange emu yamenyese mu ntambuza ye boxes zino watera okubeerawo buli kesi zonna zonna eziberawo tuzireportinga kubanga esobola okuvaako ensonga esobola okufuuka ensonga mu kitundu ekyokulonda. So awo wetwatandikidde wetwatambulidde era wetuli.
Security has been very tight, but according to the local police, one person has been arrested while trying to distribute money to voters.
Ero nakulu akulonda muno muserere naye kulonakulu akulonda note twina yo chifunye echikangawa alonzi bali kulonda bulungi terinti santi sayonna okujja ko maybe tufunye yo muntu omu ekateta awadde ageza ko ogulo balonzi ne tumukutte alinafe ekateta police station okutuyamba mukunonyereza lwaki awadde agenze ne sente ku polling station kwa mukimanyi tekikirizibwa ogana ne sente ku police.
The polls ended at 4 p.m. and vote counting started. However, the final results will be announced by the Electoral Commission.